Shalom.
Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. An acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax, the guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
Yeah, I'll think about it.
All right, me and Trevor will be there too. I promise you, it's a step up for you. A real opportunity.
No, ja się nazywam Maciej Makuła. To jest oczywiście taka... To już było. To już było kilka razy, ta gadka. W każdym razie misję wypada wreszcie pocisnąć. Mamy jakieś 40 minut, więc coś się zrobi. I to jest scena z deszczem. Boże, taki samochód jedzie sobie. I po co on tak jedzie? O, ładna muzyka taka do jazdy. Okej, chciałem ładniej wjechać, ale niestety podczas deszczu są jaja. I teraz tak. S. Salomon. Devin. I czy to oznacza, że mam misję głównie dla Michaela? Nie, ponieważ na przykład taki Franklin też coś ma. Ja zaraz, gdzie on jest? Jakiejś czarnej... Czyli realistyczne, pada deszcz, więc zachmurzenie jest duże. Podoba mi się to. Co mój kolega potrafi zrobić? Że w czarnej okolicy, tak. To są misje dla wszystkiego. I ten Devin to nie był właśnie kontakt z BFI czy FIB? Jeśli tak, to go sprawdźmy. Motor się bardzo dobrze trzyma na deszczu. Podejrzewam, że nie chcieli zrobić zbytniej rzeźni. Bo by tutaj ludzie sobie nie poradzili z motocyklami, więc uprościli model. To nie jest symulator oczywiście, ale tak mówię. Tak, ja wiem, że w deszczu ciężko się jeździ motocyklem. Dlatego, no mówię. Tu jest jakiś odwrócony realizm, bo jest dokładnie przeciwnie. Dobra, misja. Bez żadnych większych komplikacji.
Slick. Oh, you must be Michael's boy. Oh man, sometimes enlightenment it can be a real bitch. Good to meet you.
Yeah, likewise, homie.
We hear you're a competent repo guy, yes?
This is kind of like a little hobby of mine, requisitioning the underappreciated possessions of my contemporaries for some wealthy communists in China who will value them much more.
What?
Robbing my so-called friends, Slick.
Why?
Why? Because they have things nobody else has, because they can afford it, because frankly, I'm rich enough to do whatever the fuck I want, and you're poor enough not to ask me any goddamn stupid questions. Now, I mean that as a friend. Namaste.
That's a nice fucking speech about the value of friendship.
Oh, of course, you must be the creepy one.
Not coming from you, please. What's going on?
You're gonna dress up as traffic cops, and you're gonna rob two trust fund kids that I know and dislike intensely.
Why?
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Look, complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits.
Yep.
So what's going on?
Oh, you finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop.
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Ooh, let's go, T.
Dog, I don't know if this shit is for me, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break. Choose. Now, are you gonna do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
Ej, ładnie Trevor to ujął, że spełni swoje marzenie z dzieciństwa i to po polsku lepiej wyszło, że się przebierze za psa, bo to było jakie? Dwuznaczne. A takie. No okej.
For super prestige, top value, investment grade, lifestyle defining, timeless class, but effortlessly informal. Live your life like it's out of a catalog. In an environmentally precarious area, biodiversity, seismic turbulence, and scarce resources, nothing makes more sense than building a French chateau with a 25-acre lawn in the desert. Fabulous views.
Te korki bardzo fajnie wyszły. Złudzenie tylko dużego ruchu. To jest pozytywne niezwykle. Nie patrzyłem, ale ta misja jest gdzieś daleko. Tak, jest mało ludzi. Mi się wydaje, że to jest... ten taki, jak to się nazywa, nie? Alternatywa, kompromis. O, dzwonię.
Hey Frank.
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
Alright, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah, we'll pick you up coming through Grape Seed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
I wracając, więc poszli na kompromis, dali mniej ludzi i więcej samochodów. Ludzi nie widać mimo wszystko tak bardzo. No chyba, że są bardzo zatłoczeni. Mi to nie przeszkadza. Dla mnie ten efekt jest dużo lepszy, niż jak było więcej ludzi, a mniej samochodów. Mogę się teraz zmienić w Trevora Makera. Nie.
Hey, how about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your cars and let's see if they move as fast as your mouth.
Ooh, the fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway.
All right.
To może być ciekawe. Najlepszy pomysł, ale ominę co nieco korków. I przede wszystkim myślałem, że tam wąski przejazd. Kurde. Tak, music jest fajny, ale dla mnie jest straszny. Ale to się wszystko zrobi po tym, jak będę dobijał gry na golda jakiegoś. To jest lepsze od ostatnich Need for Speedów. Naprawdę, czekam o to GTA Online, bo jak wyścigi będą tak fajne. No to nie ma o czym gadać. Ta muzyka tutaj robi, naprawdę.
Homeboy, I'll deal with you later.
Yeah, fuck you too.
Tłumaczenie jest śliczne.
You know how fast you were going?
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we are sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Officer.
Is this entirely necessary?
Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car!
Hey!
Hey!
What are you doing? Fucking car.
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit! Get the fuck out of here! Go on!
Nie, mistrzostwo podkładu tutaj.
Okay, just don't scratch the cars.
You've
accidentally killed a family of four. We all know.
Speak.
Ah, the lady from before. Devin's assistant. Good to be working with you.
It's Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Mr. Weston's holding company. And if you think it's good to be working with common thieves, well, you're very mistaken. Have you got the cars?
Wow, a whole resume. Yeah, we got the cars.
Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Big Horn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Hey, just spoke to Devin's man-woman lawyer person. I'll be waiting at Hayes Auto in South LS for you idiots to show up.
Mogłem trochę zarysować. Musił.
Oh, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, this is exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dog. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'll be at anyway.
WTF. Nie, to jest fail totalny. Jaka hamuwa taka totalna. Gdzie jest ten koleś?
Weston, he ain't like anyone you work
for before.
Ten skalany widzę na... Może jeszcze jakaś durna ikona mi tam zasłania. Okej, okay, powtórz. Nie, koleś wymusił zrąbany but w tym, w jakimś SUV-ie, naprawdę. Ustaw kamerę. To jest normalna kamera, niestety. Nie mogę. A, dobra. Pierdzielę czat, sorry, bo mi się tylko w nerwie, jakby na te debilne komentarze patrzył. No kto wymusił? Koleś normalnie, ja jechałem prosto, ja byłem na głównym.
Speak.
Ah, the lady from before. Devin's assistant. Good to be working with you.
It's Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Mr. Weston's holding company. And if you think it's good to be working with common thieves, well, you're very mistaken. Have you got the cars?
Wow, a whole resume. Yeah, we got the cars.
Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Big Horn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Hey, just spoke to Devin's man-woman lawyer person. I'll be waiting at Hayes Auto in South LS for you idiots to show up. Oh, I'm so slow staying with these fools. Can we have a real race?
Oh, you talk a good game, okay? Just don't scratch the cars.
Speak.
Ah, the lady from before. Devin's assistant. Good to be working with you.
It's Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Mr. Weston's holding company. And if you think it's good to be working with common thieves, well, you're very mistaken. Have you got the cars?
Wow, the whole resume. Yeah, we got the cars.
Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Bighorn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Hey, just spoke to Devin's man woman lawyer person. I'll be waiting at Hayes Auto in South LS for you idiots to show up. Yeah, right, fool! Looks like you guys are fighting it out for second and third. I wouldn't write off Uncle T. Hey, Frank.
Yeah?
What'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity.
Yeah, if you say so.
You know what? Right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing them. It feels like it come full circle to me.
Come on.
Nah, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, that's exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dawg. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'll be at anyway. It ain't over till it's over, you heard? Hey, look. Devin Weston, he ain't like anyone you worked for before. Man, he runs his mouth. Wants me to boost cars, and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they worth. It don't sound that different, to be honest.
But you must know who this guy is.
Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen. So, he like, to you, what you were to me. I see your house, I think this dude can take me places.
Yeah, maybe. Something like that.
Gentlemen, I love you all. Oh, God, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, gimme 5, 5, and 5. Oh! Hey, chest kiss, homie. Boom!
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Look, you finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for 5 cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only 2.
Just give me the fucking money now!
Oh, I'm so scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Like, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z-type. Chad Mulligan.
Lay it on him, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going through a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll clock any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go house to house?
Not quite. We have access to an LSPD helicopter. The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan and Howick, follow him to the lockup. Someone on the ground collects the car.
All right, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life is just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen, and stay spiritual. Oh, and Michael, I'll be in touch about your friend, Solomon.
All right, good.
Okej, okay, konsolowe sprawy i będzie werdykt, którego jestem ciekaw. A jest w ogóle autozapis, 40%. Okej, okay. Nie wiem czym jest za przywódcą i nie wiem czym jest wcisk na styk. Trzeba będzie mieć niestety opis. Teraz tak. 18.04. Czyżby to był... Jest jedno zabójstwo. Jest. Devin, który coś tam jeszcze dłubie. Jest Salomon. I spróbuję coś zrobić, więc szybko to zetnę i zaraz jedziemy.